Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area. We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them. Be careful. You may want to talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say. I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order, you can show me. Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job, canceled. Hope a storm from the Divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
Well, now that you've mentioned it, he said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them great
Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talked. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them. He may have heard where they were going. Don't go getting yourself shot.
Thank you. found you.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way out. Oh, why, of course. I'd never let...
I don't plan to come back to the Bison, Steve, much in the years to come, if I ever get out of it. And depart. I do hope this ordeal... I just hope I won't have to use it. Well, that was quite an adventure. Breaking myself out of a hostage situation, not to diminish your... Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. Ah, yes. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with... They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak... Hello again. I don't suppose... Oh, no. It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. You will? That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business? We know Prim is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the powder gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well. What we need more than anything is bodies. If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help. Sir?
Hello. You'll probably want to talk to Hayes.
Hey. I'm Sergeant McGee of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company.
Sir.
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads. Nothing I know of. But if you've come from the north, means you can travel freer than most around here. Might check the barracks. Someone might need you to hoof it somewhere. Just be careful you go up on the roof. Got a sniper watching the road. If your gear's in need of repair, HQ's also worth checking out. Talk to Major Knight, he can help. Provided you got a pen and plenty of ink. Watch yourself.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or... Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course. Oh, Knight. You must not be from around here. If so, doesn't do to get too friendly. This isn't the Republic. Oddly enough, not that I mind being friends. Now, wait a minute. Republic's a sight better than other alternatives. And they're more accepting back west. Like, if you need something repaired, let me know. I can sign the work order. As long as caps change hands, I can put them back in yours. Help? Oh, well, you could speak to Ranger. He sort of runs things around here. Mostly ends up sending reports back west that aren't filled with the best news. Morning. Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming here in a hurry, only passing through. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Help? Now look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. You look like you can handle yourself. I need to get the caravans moving again. Thanks, I appreciate it.
We won't go quietly. Legion can count on that.
Appreciate the help. Wish I had more work for you, but nothing else on the radar at the moment. No, I mentioned you might accidentally get supplied, and I meant it. Still, a requisition form or two can get lost, and they're not gonna come check. Appreciate the help. Wish I had more. Take care.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit. I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. All right. Look at you. Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. All right? Mind yourself on the plank going down.
Morning.
Looking for trouble? Well, keep those eyes up and turning, or I'll set them spinning. Got no time for gawkers, or anyone looking for something I ain't selling. How about a drink? Drinking to forget. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. And they learned to lay low when the whiskey hit. Lost my caravan heading north. The driver burned to ash, and they didn't even take the cargo. My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR supply line, and the Mojave outpost is... No caravans in, out, and just... No shit, you washed out old fuck-up. I didn't need a Brotherhood scribe to tell me that. Yeah, he's been with NCR so long, all he can see is the worst outcome of everything. Jackson won't let me head north. It's not safe. And even though my caravan's gone, my caravan papers are keeping me here. So if you came here for work, my advice? Go find the Crimson Caravan branch south of Vegas. No shit. Drinks on me, though. Still, not like I'm going anywhere. Caravan title's still keeping me here, even though it's dead and gone. You take care now.
Hello.
New face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. So, what do you have? Work around here? Might check with Jack. Don't tell her I said that, though. Might take a bullet some night when I'm going to the latrine.
Thank you.
kid. If your heart's flooded, if we could have wedded bliss, if we'd only begin it, I'm feeling low down. You know what I'm talking about. You let the blues move in, now I'm moving out. This old house ain't a home with no love inside it. But we set out pretty strong. Now we just can't fight it. I'm leaving today. I don't want to argue or
die. Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze? Are you kidding me? Never felt better. Yeah! What lottery? The lottery. That's what lottery. Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters. Oh, oh my God. Smell that air.
Bye.
Tell me, where can I go? East or west or north or due south? You let the blues move in, now I'm moving out. I'm digging it.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here, especially any NCR troops you run across. As are all crimes, if you feel strongly about it, attack us, and soon you won't feel a thing.
You'll pay for that. Retribution! You'll pay for that. Retribution. Retribution. Come on.
You check out the Nipton Town Hall yet? Smoke trail's not getting any shorter. Legion this far west? You're fucking kidding me. That's not outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. Nipton wasn't the most friendly town, but... All right, thanks for checking on that. Wish it set my mind at ease. Now I'm more on edge than ever. Unless you burn the town, don't take blame that's not due. Things are going to get uglier before the year's out. Well, thanks for hoofing it there and back, even if it was bad news. Wish we could spare the troops to go hunting, but orders are to stay put. Fucking Mojave's gone to hell.